So what I'm gonna do here, I'm gonna just wait some seconds to check that I'm live or not. Okay, this is upcoming, scheduled for 18:17. Is that?
So what I'm gonna do here, I'm gonna just wait some seconds.
Okay, that's
to check that.
Fantastic. Thanks a lot. We are live now here. But why I can't see, okay, live, yeah, I can see the live itself, cool. Thanks a lot, sorry for the delay. Now, today we will learn about what is the augmented reality. Augmented reality is something, you know, you just need to, you know, use your camera, use your some icons, you know, some glasses or something, and you can see anything, and that will think like, oh, it's real. Suppose you can see the actual dinosaurs in front of yourself, like you know, in your table or in your bed or anywhere, and that overall thing is you know, it's suppose you want to buy the bed or sofas, okay, or if you want to buy some laptop, okay, and you want to check how that will look in my table once I purchased it. So you can use their screen or you can use your mobile phone to check with the AR that laptop, how that laptop will look like in my table. The same thing you can do for the, you know, wall pants, wall screens, and everything you can do. That is the AR. That can, you know, that is the really amazing thing. Now in MIT App Inventor, these are AR also. Like you have checked some apps, you know, apps where you use your camera and they automatically, you know, use any I can say like any filter, like any tongue or any, you know, any nose, the long nose or something, ears like that, and they can use anything in your face because they can detect your face, they can detect your where's your nose, where is your ears, where is your eyes, they can detect all the things. So using that functionality, you can also do this in MIT App Inventor. Yes, it's possible. They have in MIT App Inventor, they have the extension called Posst Extension. Using this extension, you can do that. I already have created the video regarding this. As you can see here, let me show you the example here that I have created. As you can see here, this is the video, okay, that I have created. I'm using that app, and that app is detecting my nose. That app is detecting my ears, my both eyes, nose, like this. As you can see here, like that is detecting. Once you move your face like this in the, you know, in the nearby more camera, so that can also detect what, where is your nose, where is your ear, where is your nose, ear or eyes. So using that, let me just check. As you can see here, I'm just detecting that Deepika Padukone's eyes also, like as you can see here, that can detect. It means that extension can detect the actual you know, the eyes and nose and everything. Actually, this is the Posst Extension. I already have created a video about that, how you can do this with you know, exercise and all that. I'm still working on some exercise app also for that, but this is you can do with MIT App Inventor, and this is really amazing. As you can see, I have just created a simple app using this. What I have done, I just show you that how that will work. You need to just use the Posst Extension, you need to use WebView, and you need to use Canva. Go to the blog, and as you can see, I've just very basic coding here, you know. Once that Posnet extension updated, then we need to just draw the key points, and we need to define the key points actually using this. As you can see, I have defined every key points. If you want to see the actual you know, whole tutorial of this, so you can watch that video. That video name is how to make a Posnet estimation you know, app using MIT App Inventor. I have just uploaded that 3 years ago. I will give the link of that video. So what we have learned, that what is the actual AR? Can we use that AR in MIT App Inventor? Yes, we can use it. Using this extension, you can create an exercise app. Suppose I want to do the exercise, something like I need to, you know, do my hand like this, or I need to just, you know, do my hand in the bottom. Now, you can detect where is your hand, and according to that, you can, you know, correct them using your app. That is going to be really fantastic. That extension is really, really amazing. So that's the overall thing. If you have any doubt related to this, you can ask me here, because if I will create the whole app in this live, so it's going to be too long, okay. That's why I'm not doing this, because I already have created about that. So what we have learned, we can use the AR in the MIT App Inventor, and that's all about it. If you have any doubt, you can ask me on comment. I'm here to waiting for your comments, okay. And let's sum up that overall series. This is the day 30. what we have learned, from the scratch to the advanced. Like, we have learned from how to use the buttons, how we can drag and drop the buttons, how we can create a very basic Hello World app to the AR also. We have learned how we can use the social media app, and we have learned how we can use the Firebase. We have learned a lot of things in this series, and this series is really amazing. If you need any help on the series, you can just comment on the video. You can email me also, thecodingbus@gmail.com. I can definitely reply you. You can just DM me on Instagram also, and you can join the, you know, our membership here. You can see that's the join button. You can click on this and you can join it. You can join the TCV standard, premium, and TCV exclusive. If you will join the TCV exclusive, so you can get the one-to-one video call with me. So if you have any doubt related to the app or anything, you can just ask me, okay? And that, you know, we have the 3 calls every month, and you will get also the every AIA files, member only live videos, okay, early access to videos, lot of things you will get, and you can get the specific AIA file on request also. So that's the overall thing you can do, and the TCP standard, you will get the badges, and you will get the, you know, priority reply, okay? So that's all will thing you can get if you will join my channel. So that's all about it. If you have any doubt, any question, you can ask me on the comment section. Thank you so much for joining this live. Have a nice day. Be safe. Bye bye. And if you I'm just still here. Sirlene Rex. Hi Sirlene, how are you? I'm good. What about you? If there is any question, guys, so you can definitely ask me, okay? Thank you so much for all these smileys and 100 and heart. I'm really thankful for this. Okay. So I think, yeah, that's all about it. Thank you so much for joining this live. Have a nice day. Be safe. Bye-bye.
Thank you so much for